is John Stegall. I'm Kaylee's grandfather.
Okay, how did you hear about the story? What is your relation to it?
Well, growing up, my grandparents had a home in ML, Alabama, and I heard it from my Uncle Herman.
Okay, so what's the story?
The story is about a haunting at my grandfather's house in ML, Alabama. And their house is located on a piece of property that everybody knows as the Ridge, which was named that after a pioneer who came through the grid and named all the places in the different areas. And the Ridge was one of them. But it belonged to a family that last name was the Dahls. And they were the first family that settled in this area in the early 1700s. And they had the first well there in the community.
So why do they think it's haunted? What's the story behind that?
Well, my uncle has always believed it was haunted, and he swears up and down that he's heard people walking up down the steps. And he also had a person that, after my grandfather passed away and his father passed away, he swears he's heard him in the house. Not only that, he's had a painter come to paint the house, and the painter got so scared that he didn't come back because he swore up and down he saw a little girl standing in the dining area. Well, the story and the tale is that the town that this house is in is called ML, which is named after the two daughters, Emma and Ella, Dial. And one of the girls died in a tragic fire at that location in a log cabin. And also the mother. Mother tried to rescue them. She didn't burn alive, but the little girl did. But her mother was so severely injured that she died later on from her injuries. And both of them buried in Meridian, Mississippi, at the Rosedale Cemetery.
Okay, and so, do you believe it's haunted?
By myself, I've heard things in the house, but I don't truly believe it's haunted. But my uncle had some ghost hunters come to the house, and they say it's definitely haunted. There's also been archaeologists up there, and they say it's not a burial mound, but it's only ceremonial mound that some local tribes might have used for ceremonies of different kinds back in the day, way back.